this is how Act 1 ends, and what we, if we now, if we write a brief idea, a brief development, say in 50 words or 100 words, if we summarize Act 1, then we see what are the events, how the play here, as we know, is not a play in an ordinary sense, but how it develops. And then, so till here, we have known a lot about this family. So the story has unfolded along with the event, along with the plot. So plot is twin, the conjoined twin, and so the whole the plot, conjoined twin, and the unfolding of the operation or the surgery or separation. So the plot is basically, I think, in three or four points we can summarize it, that it is the birth of a twin, a conjoined twin. Number two, the separation of the two, of the twin into two individuals, and in between a deal of favoring the male child, and then the consequence of it, or consequence of it is that the tragedy happens, and then a lot of things, you know. So the plot is not more than this. Now Dan wants to tell this story, and why does he want to tell this story? There are several reasons, okay, not just one reason, okay. Ideally, he should have been quiet over it and should not have spoken, because he has got money from grandfather, say Bharti's father. So he has a huge bungalow in Bangalore, and lot of money, and then father also left lot of money. He is studying in England, and you see, so I mean, given a typical male of Indian patriarchal society, he would have not at all talked about Tara, and would have gone along with his own patriarchal training, which father gave, or the society trained him. You see, this is here the play is very important. Then, now, and this is where you see the taboo, the story that would have been silenced is getting a voice. But this voice, getting this voice or accessing data from different sources, is not a small deal.